A spot of detective work now on BBC Two in English Express.